Fitbit's latest activity tracker is billed not as a smartwatch, but a fitness watch, and it comes in a premium packaging. Here's the watch before setup. It comes with minimal instructions and a charger, which we'll come on to later. The Fitbit Blaze doesn't boast all the fancy apps you get with a smartwatch, such as the Apple Watch or Galaxy Gear, but it is focused on monitoring your fitness and health through measuring exercise, sleep, and heart rate. The touchscreen allows you to swipe from app to app, and you can also double tap to get through to individual screens, and then push the left hand back button, which gets you back, and you can swipe on to the next app again. Unlike other Fitbits, the Blaze looks like a wristwatch with a large display that will tell you the time and show off your exercise statistics. The tracker itself detaches from the wrist strap, so you can interchange different styles of straps if you fancy. You just click it out and the tracker just clicks into place into the new strap. It's interchangeable within seconds. One of our favourite Fitbits is the Fitbit Charge, which does pretty much everything the Blaze can do with the exception of some of the multi-sport and fit-style features. Fitbit Charge HR's display is monochrome and very minimalistic. This compares to the Fitbit Blaze, which has a much more colourful display. You can choose up to 4 different clock faces and you just swipe. And as you can see, it's far more colourful than the previous Fitbits, including the Charge HR. To see your stats, go to the Today screen, tap once, and then you'll see your stats. You can also swipe to manual exercise modes for running, cycling, weights, treadmill, and elliptical exercise such as cross training, and of course a general workout. The Blaze offers most of the features seen on the other Fitbit trackers, except for the built-in GPS tracking found on the Fitbit Surge. You can connect the Blaze to your smartphone if you want to log distance, speed, and pace via GPS. Serious fitness enthusiasts will enjoy the Blaze's Smart Track, multi-sport, and fit style functions. Smart Track automatically recognises and records select exercises, walking, running, outdoor biking, and elliptical, to ensure you get credit for your most active moments of the day. Whenever you wear your tracker and participate in any of the continuous high movement activity of 15 minutes or more, your tracker will recognise and identify your activity and automatically record it for you. The Fitbit Blaze features Fitbit's proprietary Pure Pulse optical heart rate technology, which uses safe green LED lights on the underside of the wristband to detect blood volume and capillary size changes under pressure. When your heart beats, your capillaries expand and contract based on blood volume changes. Pure Pulse LED lights on the Blaze reflect onto the skin to detect blood volume changes. Heart rate measurement is great for the more active fitness enthusiast, as it will help you plan how to burn energy and calories quicker by maximising training and maintain intensity during workouts. It's also helpful for everyone as a way to analyse all day and resting heart rate trends. As well as these activity records, the Blaze measures and monitors your sleep patterns, noting when you're properly asleep, awake, or merely restless. The Fitbit Blaze also features push notifications from your Bluetooth connected device, iPhone, Android, or Windows phone. The Blaze offers call, text, and calendar notifications. This doesn't make it a smartwatch as it lacks all the apps those watches can access, and Fitbit is keen to stress that it's a fitness watch rather than a smartwatch. Depending on how many times you access the display, the Fitbit Blaze can last as long as 5 days on a single charge. If you keep looking at the display, swiping through the faces, using the stopwatch and so on, then the battery will not keep going as long. For some reason, Fitbit has a different proprietary charger for every single one of its trackers, and the Blaze is no exception. We love Fitbit's Friends Leaderboard, where you link up with other Fitbit users as an incentive to go that extra step, or rather 10,000 steps. You can also challenge and be challenged on various daily or weekly battles with your Fitbit friends. All of this, of course, is entirely voluntary. You can maintain a solitary regime, but it's more fun to do it with like-minded friends. The Fitbit Blaze comes with a choice of 3 different classic straps, either in black, blue, or plum. It's also available with a leather strap, again available in 3 different colours, black, camel, and mist grey. At the top of the top end of the scale is the metal links version. So why pick the Blaze? It offers more of a standalone watch design, although you could argue that the Surge does the same, although nowhere near as colourfully. Also, you could easily use the Outer, Charge, or Charge HR as a watch in its own right. Like the Surge, the Blaze is aimed at more serious fitness fanatics through its multi-sport features, although auto exercise recognition is also available on the Outer and HR. We think people will choose the Blaze over other Fitbits because of its attractive watch-like design, colour display, strap choices and extra fitness features. If you want GPS built in, you need the Surge, but few of us exercise without our phones on for music or keeping in touch with the rest of the lazy world, so the Blaze can be connected to your mobile's GPS instead.